I'm not perfect, are you? My name is Zeke Matthew, and welcome to Animated Christians. Today's video is all about the perfection in the church, and it's a part of a larger series called What's the Church? Now, I'm not saying all churches or pastors are like this. I'm just trying to get rid of the mindset that we created the church to be. Have you ever gone to church and everyone is either wearing suits or feeling that everything's held with high regard? I see this all the time in churches, and they say they welcome everyone, but it's kind of obvious that they don't. And before you get on to me, let me explain why. If the church is truly welcomed everyone, they would invite the poor, the disabled, the hurting, etc., and take care of them. But I don't see that, except maybe through outreach ministries. And why is this? This is not what the church does in regards to this. Instead, it focuses on having a fake smile and making a show that entertains people instead of caring for people. You may say, what about ministries? Well, this is a form of perfection too, because the pastor is being honored on stage when he helps out with these ministries. In the church, there is this invisible rule which you have to live by. An example is you can't bring poor people in, but you can invite friends that are not poor, not disabled, or you have to dress up in a suit to be accepted, or you have to be silent so no one knows your true self because everyone is in silence. These rules mostly say you have to be perfect in order to enter the church. What is the definition of perfect then? The definition for perfect is the highest degree of proficiency, skill, or excellence, as in some art. You see, the church acts perfectly because they are afraid to be exposed to sin. This has mostly come down to Christian movies and how they perceive the church to be. And the church tries to replicate each and every time, even though it's not based on reality. So churches are trying to mimic this perfect lifestyle that they have it all together and there are no flaws in the church. And if there is, they scoot them out until none are left. Have you ever seen churches ever invite the poor or a pastor do it? Invite the disabled? I don't see this in the church. And before you go saying, well, maybe this church doesn't, I want to say I have in multiple churches that act this way. They say they invite everyone to come to church, but I see this fake smile like they're hiding everything. Like you can't go deep in an understanding of God of any kind, otherwise you may break the rules. So what can we do about this? First of all, break the barrier of perfection by inviting the less fortunate than you to church. Ask questions like, why can't you be vulnerable? Churches say, invite everyone, but now it's time to preach what you teach. It's time to put your words into action rather than telling us, the congregation, to do for you all the time. So I hope this helps clear some air on the perfection in the church. And join me next Friday where we will be discussing the church service. And never forget, Animated Christians is just for you.